dogs will fire one, the little one up here. No reload. And I'll put the sheet in the car so you can reread it when we go. Starts down at least on one knee, hands on the tire, changing the spare, flat, whatever. At the buzzer, two and two, tactical sequence. One, two, one. They can do it from kneeling, they can stand up, I don't care. Two and two. Then they will hit the ground, hit the drop leg target. Drop leg will fall, two in the drop leg target.
No reload.
No reload needed. Two, four, six, seven, one.
Yeah, seven. That allows one miss on the drop leg.
Yep. Now, the drop leg could be laid down for the next force to fire. You guys all start in the car. Same thing, four shut, hand on the steering wheel. At the buzzer, the same two targets. Sequence again, one, two, one. Just two shots each. Out of the car, through the V, two and two, in the far corner.
Those in sequence, or they get...
Those are just shoot them. Around the back of the car, slicing the pie, two, two, and two. Hit the half guy sticking up behind the barrel. Any questions? Starting right here at the buzzer. Just hands at your side, drawing fire. Three shots over here with the two friendlies. Just a thin strip up the middle. Three shots. While moving to the wall, two and two at the targets leaning out around the barrels.
While moving.
While moving.
Up here to the hallway.
That barrel won't stay on there. It keeps blowing down.
Oh. Yeah.
Turn them over.
It falls down. Well, it was, and then they must have got tripped. Okay, while moving to the hallway, make them go around the barrel. Hit the hallway, move over to the window, two at the guy in the window, one at the steel, which pops up paper, two at the paper.
Cool.
12 shots. All right.
Two at the hall.
The fire four, we got the dueling tree. Let them pick the side they want to start on from cover. Hands at their side, at the buzzer, drawn fire. Strong hand only. Knock all four to the other side. Then to the other side, weak hand only. So board hand only, knock them back around. Reload as needed, but that's
eight
only
shots.
Eight shots.
Perfect. No sweat for no
strong
sweat
hand, weak hand. Just knock them around, knock them back around. One hand each. Easy enough.
Yeah, got three.
Again, just hands at your side. At the buzzer, draw and move to the other set of barrels, firing two, two, and two while moving to the second high cover. Reload at this point, move to the low cover, firing two, two, and two, the low cover. That's all I had, I ran out of barrels. Take a knee at low cover, give me a one shot in the head, head. Two, two, two moving, reload, two, two, two to low cover, around low cover, head. We're all nice and square. Okay. Forgive the wind damage. Seated. Unloaded gun and your magazines, two or three magazines, whatever they're carrying, recommend three, on the table. This sucks for left-handers. Anybody here lefty but me? Shit.
Does anybody care?
No. Anyway, at the buzzer, grab their gun, load it, two and two from a seated position. Grab your spares, step up, move down the hallway. They can pocket them, they can do whatever they want with their spare mag, but they're going to need it. Down the hallway, around cover, you'll shoot the steel. You guys going to stretch that out a little? If not, these guys just have to work with it. There you go, that's good. Perfect. Around cover, shoot the steel, that trips the swinger, two in the swinger. Then move forward down the hallway, you get to the edge of the hallway, using cover. Knock down all four steel, just slicing the pie.
Those little short puppies.
The little short steels. Easy to hit. Close up.